awesome. My name is Henry Zebrowski, and I play the character of Stu on A to Z. The show is about relationships. It's a really interesting take on seeing relationships from the very beginning to the very end of one, which is, as long as it doesn't end with death, it'll make for a good show, you know? The main characters are Andrew and Zelda. They are two delightful couples. Zelda is a by-the-book lawyer, and then she meets Andrew, my best friend, who is a hopeless romantic who believes in fate. He believes that destiny is bringing him and Zelda together, and I play his best friend, Stu, who, sexy, yet casual, smart, razor-sharp, physically capable, sort of Renaissance man. I could play the piano. I could be a fly fisherman. And I have to hang with Andrew and listen to his endless moaning about love and relationships when I have it all figured out, which is love him and leave him. I'd say Stu's sense of humor is, he's pretty sarcastic. He is definitely, an amateur, psychologist / anthropologist, where he really seems to understand the animal mechanics of men and women and how to manipulate those mechanics. Like myself personally, like who I am. Very suave. Chic. I'm cold. No, I am Stu. Yeah. Henry Zebrowski. Zebrowski is a Polish name, which is always, it's like Zebrowski's the Polish Casanova. We got a long line of lovers. You know, my father looks like a 4-foot-tall turtle. So you have to be very smart in order to get a lady. I'm trying to be as funny as I can. You know, I'm really digging. We throw stuff around, do improv, you know. Ben's super funny. I mean, he's handsome, so he doesn't have to be as funny. You know, my job is to be funny, because I was born with the body of an egg. So that's why I have to be good. You know, Ben could coast in his $1,000 smile. Cost him $1,000. Romantic comedy can kind of be a sour word, especially like if you're a dude and you see it, oh, it's a romantic comedy. It's like, no, we're trying to make an honest relationship show that, honestly, I hope when you watch a relationship from top to bottom, you're gonna learn something about your relationships. You're gonna learn something about how, like, maybe I should listen more. Maybe it's like, or watch, it's like, know that it goes to a place. You travel with somebody, it's a journey. It's not just like, oh, we start dating and then the story is told. You know what I mean? There's a lot to dating besides just the romantic first moment. There's reality. And I think the show is a lot about that. And hopefully we will be very funny about it.